Hello, my name is Rajkumar. I am the founding Vice Chancellor of OP Jindal Global University and Dean of Jindal Global Law School. It has been my desire to speak to you for a long time. I know that I am talking to a number of law aspirants, students in high school who want to pursue a five-year law program, students across colleges who have completed undergraduation and are wanting to pursue a three-year law program. This is a way, an opportunity for me to speak to all of you. Now, of course, this is a very important part of your life when you're thinking about what you want to do in your life. You are thinking about taking a decision to become a lawyer, and that's a very big decision. But let me say that this is one of the best decisions you would have ever taken. Now, more than ever, law and legal studies have become one of the most sought after careers. Now, there are a number of options and opportunities in a country like India. We have over 1,500 law schools, we have 20 plus national law schools, there are public universities, private universities, and of course, the Jindal Global University itself. But if I were you, I will begin by forming a criteria on the basis of which we will assess institutions and law schools before you take a decision as to where you want to study law. And that criteria ought to be based upon some basic principles and values that will determine the quality of an institution. One of the ways by which you will measure the quality of an academic institution is the fact that who are the people who are teaching in that institution? Who are the faculty members who are teaching at an institution? OP Jindal Global University is one of those universities whose founding vision is to be able to bring in the best of individuals as faculty members. Our university has over 225 full-time faculty members who have been recruited from over 20 different countries in the world. These are outstanding men and women who have made significant contributions towards knowledge creation, who have got outstanding qualifications and degrees from the leading universities. Do you know that OP Jindal Global University has its faculty members who are graduates from the top 100 universities in the world? Can you believe the fact that over 25 graduates of Oxford University are teaching at OP Jindal Global University, over 15 from Harvard, over 10 from Cambridge, and simply from institutions around the world? Now, this has enabled the quality of academic engagement that is unparalleled in most of our institutions in India, but also many institutions across Asia. In some ways, Jindal Global Law School has revolutionized and redefined legal education in India. Today, legal systems are interacting with each other, common law, civil law, and other forms of legal systems. There are also businesses which have gone global. So increasingly, Indian corporations, business enterprises, multinational corporations, foreign corporations are interacting with each other. All of this means that the world has positioned itself towards advancing the cause of global education. And Jindal Global Law School and OP Jindal Global University has brought itself into a framework which is advancing global legal education through a global curriculum, a global course structure, a global faculty, a global research agenda, all of which promoting global interaction. Another aspect of Jindal Global Law School is our strong commitment to promoting interdisciplinarity. We strongly believe that legal education is not possible without having a sound understanding of other disciplines in humanities and social sciences. We brought that framework into the core of legal education so that students like you are preparing themselves for a broader career in the field of law. Gone are the days when, if you become a lawyer, you end up only practicing in the court of law. While many of you may do that, there are people who are going to be working in corporate law firms, who are working as in-house counsel in corporations and companies and business enterprises, who are going to be working for think tanks, research institutions, non-governmental organizations, intergovernmental organizations, who may actually be working for the government, who may be working as counsel for ministries and other departments of government, who may be involved in legal process outsourcing. And I dare say some of you may want to become law professors. So the diversity of legal careers has also created opportunities for students like you to pursue legal education from a global standpoint. Jindal Global Law School of OP Jindal Global University uses only the law school admission test, the LSAT India exam, which will be the basis for you to become eligible for admission to Jindal Global Law School. So, for those of you who are interested to share our dream and to contribute to our vision and to pursue global legal education and to aspire to excel in your life through opportunities both in India and around the world, come and join us at Jindal Global Law School. But for you to do that, you need to take the LSAT exam. An LSAT exam, unlike the CLAT, does not test you on general knowledge. LSAT exam, unlike the CLAT, does not test you on legal aptitude. And most importantly, LSAT exam, unlike the CLAT, does not test you on mathematics. So, for those of you who want to take the LSAT exam, no GK, no legal aptitude, no mathematics. So, three things the LSAT tests is logical reasoning, analytical reasoning, and reading comprehension. In many ways, this test prepares you or tests you on the basis of how you can be a potentially a good lawyer. In some ways, what Jindal Global Law School has done and what OP Jindal Global University has strived to do is to radically transform the landscape of legal education in India. It has challenged the status quo and recognized the most important aspect of higher education and legal education is the quality of the faculty and the rigorousness of the intellectual engagement that happens in our law schools. Through an effort that is led by faculty and that advancement of legal knowledge is shared by the people who come together, be it in the work of the research centers, be it in the journals, be it in the publications, be it in the ecosystem that the law school and the university has created. So, I want to end by saying that it's a pleasure talking to you. I want to once again congratulate you for your decision to study law. I know for sure wherever you are going to study law, you will have a wonderful experience in relation to the very discipline itself, and it empowers you to do many things in life. But if you want to seek the pursuit of excellence in all its manifestations, do dream about the possibility of studying at Jindal Global Law School, and don't forget to take the LSAT exam. Thank you.